guys, welcome to my channel. So sorry I haven't posted in a while. I've just been super busy with school and I just thought I would update you guys on how everything's going, and I will be posting more regularly after this. So I was just super busy with school and I was a little sick for a while, so I'm just kind of getting back in the swing of things and I finally have enough time to make another video. So basically Willie and I are doing really well. We had our first show, and we had 2 weeks of that. We did pretty well. I was so happy with the second week. The first week was really tough, you know, just getting back into the swing of the shows. And then the second week was great. We ended up third out of 13, and he was such a good boy, and I'm really happy with how we did. So this month, basically in 2 days, I'm heading up to Thunderbird Show Park, and we're going to be in the Children's Three Foot, and I'm super excited for that. We've had some really good lessons. I feel like we've really figured out a couple of things that we're struggling with. So basically over these next couple days, I'll be doing packing, videos, you know, just like vlogs through the whole horse show, you know, getting ready for the show, all that stuff. But I thought I would keep you guys updated on what's going on right now. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will post either tomorrow or another one tonight, just all the packing and getting ready, but most likely that'll be tomorrow. Again, if you want to follow my Instagram, I'll put the link in the description below. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye. You're gonna